Now we will check how to get all the VRF details in the fabric. So I'll open the script. So this is my script to get the details of the VRF in the fabric. Now I'll run this script and it will give me all the VRF configured in the ACI fabric. So I'm able to see I'm getting all the tenant information along with the VRF context. So you can run this script to get these details.